look at some of these today. Now I'm just gonna give you a little overview of the box and what we have here. Mix and Twist Super Slime Set. And it has 12 pre-made slime tubs. It creates a popping, crunchy, squishy, and sensory slime. So these slimes are made so happy to be using these slimes today because they're designed especially for viewers like you and creators like me. Another thing about this, it has 3 satisfying sensory add-ins. I think we went over that here. And create your own ASMR sounds. So it's made specifically for us. Only for us. Alright, so let's go ahead and see if there's anything else on the back here. Voila, we have plenty on the back. Voila, as you can see, we have a lot of flavors, and we also have a lot of scents within those flavors of slime. Now, so it says here, Mix and Twist Super Slime Set. Create your own ASMR sounds. 5 types of textures: classic, fluffy, glitter, metallic, and glowing. So these are all of our slime fragrances, okay? Orange scented slime, grape scented slime, vanilla scented slime, cotton candy scented slime, apple scented slime, pineapple scented slime, blueberry scented slime, lavender scented fluffy slime, strawberry scented fluffy slime, banana scented glitter slime, and metallic slime. And then the 3 little satisfying sensory add-ons that they added here are the glitter, the fishbowls, and the foam beads. And this includes is 12 slime containers, 1 pack of fishbowl beads, 1 pack of foam beads, 1 pack of glitter. So this is our slime set, and I cannot wait to review all of them with you now. So here I have all of my different scents of slime, and I cannot wait to explore all of these with you. And don't worry, I do remember the three other materials that they gave us here to blend in with our slime. So I definitely still have those, and I'll show you those really quick as well. Fishbowl beads, and we have 1 pack of glitter as the other materials that they provided for us along with our slime. Now let's get to it. The first slime that we have here today, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a smell and then figure out what scent this one would be. By the looks of it, if you can see here, I really think it would be cotton candy. What do you think? Look at that beautiful, glistening, pastel pink, gel-like color. That is fantastic. looks just like it looks like a white cloud. This is our vanilla scented slime. If you ask me, I think it deserves some boom decorations. I fish balls. What do you think? Fish balls, that's what I thought. Let's go ahead and, oh, for those of you that this is bothering, look at this. Ta-da! It's gone. Alright, so I have our fish balls. Let's go ahead and mix it up. Slime. Here we go. open this, it just smells like a lighter version of the orange that we already saw here. Let's listen to what it's got to say about that. Slime, it looks